Good morning, sisters. It is 9:05 a.m. and I have maybe 10-15 minutes of sleep in my system, so see you a minute when I'm dressed. So I actually put on clothes today. This is what we call improvement.
Why do I thumbs up like 5 times only in the first 2 minutes? It's not even 2 minutes and I've already thumbed up like 3 times. I think I cut out 2 thumbs up as well. Speaking of which, you should thumbs up this video.
So we have just a black crop top with high-waisted shorts and a necklace, and I actually put on my rings and I feel like a normal human again.
I proceeded to make like this 2-minute clip of me talking about how much I love wearing my rings and I haven't been wearing them because of school not happening, and about me feeling normal or whatever now that I'm wearing them again. Basically just me being dramatic, so I'm gonna spare you guys and cut that out. Why am I thumbs up?
Okay, so basically, I did my makeup the same way I always do. I have a million videos. I have a lot of videos of me doing that already, so I'm not going to put that in here. But I'm going to put in a clip of me curling my hair because I actually did it myself this time. I normally have my mom curl my hair, but this day that I filmed this, I actually did it myself. And now I curl my hair myself because it actually turned out really good, I think, in my personal opinion. Let me know what you think, but don't be mean because I really liked it. Stop! I did my hair. So Jana called me and I talked to Jana and I started doing my schoolwork, you know, because schoolgirl, you know, like I gotta keep up with my work. I gotta actually do my schoolwork. Then I decided that school was dumb and I didn't want to do it. And I got popcorn. All that being said, I do actually need to do schoolwork, but I really don't want to. Should I do my homework? Yes. Am I going to listen to good 80s songs? Yes. I'm gonna stop listening to my personal favorite song. I used to listen to it 50 times a day. I've been practicing self-control since then, and I've not been listening to it that many times anymore. I really don't want to do my schoolwork. I've been working hard. I've been doing all my schoolwork. You think I'm lying, but I'm being dead serious. I've been doing everything the way I should. I have all A's. That's a lie. And I deserve it. I really don't want to do school. What if I just don't do school? I don't even know the dance. I don't want to do school. Yeah. So I FaceTimed Jaina for basically the entire day, and I'll put in various clips and live photos from that encounter here. She convinced me to make these earrings. They're worms, and I actually genuinely really like them. So, I think I'm gonna go on Omegle.
So for some reason, it's like a trend again to go on Omegle. So I did that.
Because, you know, there's that stage in every YouTuber's life where they go on Omegle. And I think early on, I've already hit that stage. So I'm gonna do that. Okay, so I recorded me looking at my computer screen during Omegle, but I didn't actually screen record my computer screen, so you can kind of hear the other people. I'll try to put in subtitles for some of the funny things, but most of it is just me looking at the screen and laughing uncomfortably, so I'm gonna cut a lot of it out or speed it up to make it funnier, but yeah, so that's not really in this video. Sorry. It's Omegle time. What about you? I like Adore You. Yeah, Adore You is really good. Has anyone ever told you you look like John Deacon, the bassist from Queen?
Who's that?
He's the bassist from Queen. You don't listen to Queen?
And then he called me a really mean word that I'm not gonna put in here, but it really kind of hurt my feelings, not gonna lie. It do be like that.
I'm from Mars.
That's nice.
You know, you should be Batman. It's fantastic.
Oh yeah, thank you. I do paint and draw.
Hey, can I have a quick question?
Maybe.
Okay, so listen. I need advice, okay?
Okay.
There's this female counterpart at my school I have to impress, okay?
Mm-hmm.
So, how do I impress her, like, from the beginning? Like, how do I start a conversation with her and, like, bam, impress her?
Have you talked to her at all before?
Yeah.
Might not be the best route.
Yeah, so I shouldn't be myself.
I mean, be as much yourself as you can be.
Okay.
Magic. Wow. I mean, not necessarily the most effective method, but...
But it still works sometimes, you know?
I mean, sometimes, it depends.
A respectable percentage of working. But I respect that shit that you got on the wall right there.
Thank you.
Alright, peace.
You look like Addison Rae.
Box calls them jigglers. which just sounds so weird. Like, I want Jell-O, I don't want Jigglers. That's just weird. No, I never followed up on the Jigglers. They turned out great. I made them Avengers shapes. They're delicious. And even though they're Jigglers, they're Jell-O. But Jigglers is stupid. And if I catch any one of y'all calling them Jigglers, subscribe for no Jigglers. Bye. I love you. There's a link in the description to things. And, yeah. Bye.